Happened right here in Berlin in 1921. Solomon Tehlirian's trial for the assassination of Talat Pasha. In this courthouse, Tehlirian said, "I have killed a man, but I am not a murderer." In fact, Tehlirian was sitting there, but it was the trial of Talat that was happening. He was on trial for the murder of Tehlirian's family and all the other victims of the Armenian genocide. And after a 2-day trial right here, Tehlirian was found not guilty by the German court.